Hi and welcome. My name is Martin and with me Borys. And together we are very excited about what is happening with ePaper today. What an exciting time to talk about ePaper technology. We saw that ePaper technology this year has been taken to the next level. Everybody talked about the sustainability story, about what ePaper can do to our environment. But as a provider of technology, we work with our partners constantly to improve not only the product, but to take it to the next level, to create solutions out of this. And to achieve this, we worked with Borys and his knowledge and his company to achieve the solution that we're presenting here today.
Maybe we could also mention more about the ePaper as a product, because it's getting mature. It's probably the best time to really launch this product to the market in a meaningful, purposeful way. That's probably our core, let's say, decision here, to be here together, that we have something special for our future customers, that it's not only the display right now, but several more interesting options.
So ePaper technology started as a product that we launched into the market, but with the sustainability story, what we see here today, what we offer, and this the beauty of this solution is it takes into account the full circle recycling of materials, not only for the application, but especially how we treat the materials that we use for such a solution. Can you walk us through this?
Yes, maybe I will tell about the product itself too, because then it will be easier also to our audience to understand this sustainability part. So the idea here was to make a product which is off the grid, off the wall, which is mobile, which is flexible, because the ePaper, that's the one of the features of the ePaper, that you have no cables. So this product integrates not only ePaper display, but as well the power delivery solution in a smart way that it understands the way how it works. Then we have a complete mounting system you can use in very different ways. You can exchange, for example, layout of this product from vertical to horizontal, etc. You can mount it on the wall and in other options. Then we can come to the sustainability part. We have materials which consist, for example, up to 50% of recycled plastic. We have felt, which is also sourced from PET bottles. And what's maybe most interesting, we have a material which is made out of non-recyclable plastic and aluminium waste. And then we can make enclosures for our products. And what's maybe the top of the line feature here is that we are working in circular mode. So products comes back to us after their lifetime. We can refurbish them, reuse, and the recycling is at very, very end of this story.
Excellent. This really brings us to making a solution out of the ePaper technology, bringing in the ePaper product, the battery inside to power it, to make it an off-the-grid solution, the very smart mounting options that we have, and the software to run it. This way, this is one true solution for the future.